Hey trainers, Chip Ritchie here. In this short video, I'm going to take you through the basics of how to play the Pokemon Trading Card Game. The Pokemon Trading Card Game is an exciting way to enjoy the world of Pokemon. You can play at home with friends and family, online against other trainers, or compete to earn championship points and try to be one of the very best. Players construct their own decks of exactly 60 cards to play with. Most trainers play in the standard format, which only allows for cards with the newest regulation marks to be used. You can only have up to 4 copies of a single card in your deck, with the exception of basic energy. There are 3 types of cards in this game: the Pokemon themselves, which you use to attack your opponent's Pokemon, trainer cards to help you support your deck's strategy, and energy cards to pay for your Pokemon's attack costs. There are 3 main types of Pokemon in this game: basic Pokemon, which can be put directly into play on your bench, stage 1 Pokemon, which can be played on top of basic Pokemon to evolve them, and stage 2 Pokemon, which evolve from stage 1 Pokemon. Check the top left corner of your card to see what stage your Pokemon is, and also what Pokemon it evolves from. Pokemon have different attacks and abilities that they can use. Most attacks require a certain amount of energy cards in order to use them. We'll go more in depth on this later. Pokemon also have HP, which lets you know how much damage that Pokemon can take before it is knocked out. There are 4 types of trainer cards you can play: supporters, items, tools, and stadiums. It's very important to include plenty of trainer cards in your deck, as they will help you to more consistently execute your strategy. There are only 2 different classifications of energy card: basic energy and special energy. You need energy in order to use a Pokemon's attack. You can attach an energy card to one of your Pokemon once during each turn. Some Pokemon require specific types of energy in order to use their attacks. Each basic energy provides 1 energy of its type, or 1 colorless energy at a time. The main areas of the game board include the active spot, the bench, the deck, the discard pile, and your prize cards. You may only have 1 Pokemon in the active spot, and this Pokemon is the only one that is able to attack. You can have up to 5 Pokemon on your bench. To start the game, flip a coin or roll a dice to determine which player will get the first turn. Then, each player begins by drawing 7 cards. You must have a basic Pokemon in your hand in order to begin the game. Place your Pokemon face down in the active spot, then set out 6 prize cards to the side. Now you and your opponent can begin the game. In the Pokemon TCG, players take turns playing their cards. On your turn, the first thing you do is draw a card, and the final thing you do on your turn is announce an attack. The order in which you play cards between these 2 steps is up to you. During your turn, you may play trainer cards, attach energy, and place Pokemon on your bench. It's important to remember that the player going first is not allowed to play a support card or attack that first turn. Every time a player knocks out an opponent's Pokemon, that player adds a prize card to their hand. The first player to take all 6 prize cards wins the game. When a Pokemon is KO'd, it and all cards attached to it are sent to the discard pile. A Pokemon from the bench must immediately take its place in the active spot. If a player has no benched Pokemon to make their new active, that player loses the game regardless of how many prize cards have been taken. As mentioned earlier, players must start their turn by drawing a card. If a player has no cards remaining in their deck at the start of their turn, then that player loses the game. These are just the basics of what it takes to play the Pokemon TCG. Be sure to tune in to our championship series coverage, and to learn more, visit Pokemon.com/play.